Thank you all for coming this morning.
We'll be reading the last will and testament of Samuel Augustus Storm.
Let's go.
I hope you didn't start without me.
Of course not, Miss Storm. Thank you all for coming. I won't keep you long. As you all know, Mr. Samuel Storm was a very particular man. He left very specific instructions as to the reading of his last will and testament. He wanted no doubt, and he left no room for debate. Now, if you'll please direct your attention to the screen.